And there's a tradition in which the Prophet ﷺ said that God has 100 parts of mercy. 99 He has retained in His presence, and one part He has allowed to descend to the dunya. And it is that one part that a mother nurses her child with, that the mare raises her hoof from stepping on her foal. So every act of mercy in this world is only from that one part. And the 99 have been remain in the Divine Presence for the Day of Judgment.